Howling Rock, Dawning Spire. Let's see.
He was our greatest ally before he turned his back on Kairos.
Let's see what's going on with him. Hello. Speak or be pelted with stone. Sign the sigil of Cairn's forgotten name. You are one of us. We will raise the gate, but be warned. We will see the earth swallow you whole, should you bring strike against me. Good boy. Turn away up! Glad you could keep up. I got a lot of these crystals piling up. I have no idea what I'm going to do with them. We have to go look at that thing. Obviously. Ooh, door into a cave.
You see what I see?
No. What am I supposed to see? That? Ah, that. There we go. What's happened? Cairn yet labors to survive. This, of course, is ultimately infeasible. This operation is of no small consequence. Before we act, I intend to discuss killing Cairn with Ann. Farewell. Can I go in? I can. Ooh. All right.
Okay, any bets on which sigil unleashes more scourges?
Teardrop shape. Wait, hold on. I need to look at the patterns more. I don't have a reference, I can look at both at the same time, so... gonna have to be, like, from here... That's the teardrop shape. Just go here. This one goes up to here. No. No. Mirrored? Can, but... make any more sense? Missing. Teardrop shape. Why isn't it working? What am I missing? portion of an unknown sigil has been recorded in the spiral. The chart has been rough and incomplete, leaving the full design a mystery for now. I mean, it's not much of a mystery. The only thing you could be missing is the arches on the very outer sides. Those aren't, but doesn't show any connection to the point. Unless it's not symmetrical. What am I missing? Am I dumb? I'm clearly missing something, I'm just not sure what. Or is it supposed to be like this? This doesn't show it as symmetrical, but is it just because I'm missing the last piece? Would it then add like the overlay on it? Wait, that's a drop. The teardrop. Right. Who said that? Am I hearing voices? Oh, like Lantry. I don't know. Maybe we'll have to find the last piece.
Will do.
I don't know.
Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't.
Hello. Is the incense? Let me see your wares. Mage armor. Nah, you're not useful. I don't know if there's much more I can do there.
I have no idea how to open that.
All the previous ones I managed to figure out, but this one's just refusing. Previous ones were also maybe simpler, but I don't know.
Can't do that.
Yes, you can. Okay, what's up here? Ropes.
There. See that?
No such luck. Dispute with the Forgebound of Lethian's Crossing. Tell me, start of conquest, I requisitioned an iron sword. May I see this weapon? Again, say I rule in your favor. What's it worth to you? Mm-hmm. Have you trained with this type of sword before? I do not have time for this. I can't judge anyway. Actually, hold on. If I say I judge, what options do I have? Yeah, I don't really have anything useful to say there. Since I don't know who made the sword or what's going on with them. Can't exactly adjudicate on one side's testimony alone. That would not be justice. I've made contact with Cadis and Radix. The Earthshakers in Howling Rock are looking forward to studying Cairn's remains. Radix and Cadis have a plan to use Cairn's essence to blight the region, but they want your go-ahead. No, I think the Edict of Stone makes life in the Stone Sea difficult enough. If the ritual doesn't cause the devastation promised... No, that's just me saying, don't do it. Slaying Cairn is following Kairos' commandment. If the Earthshakers are right, their plan will render the land barren, starving the chorus. And so be it. Do level up.
Alpha. Kills in Shadow must speak with Alpha. Now, and clever hunter. Can reason why Pack would need to kill one tribe of beast women, weakest but largest tribe, to best human prima called Kairos. But Shadow Hunter wants to know, needs to know now, that Pack's slaughtering of beast women will not continue.
I have no reason to slay the other tribes. What have I told you of questioning me? Good. We don't need any more trouble. Be a good doggy. 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 I still don't know how to open that freaking thing.
Right.
Lo and piss and behold. I've only just arrived, and already you test my patience. You would attack the Fatebinder who reduced the Vellum Citadel to ashes. How very brave. There we go.
Will do.
Send them at me.
Oh!
In waves.
Oh, we're having a fight already. I wasn't prepared for that. What's going on here? Left claw. Okay. And we... No. Okay.
I got it.
I guess we'll just leave him there. I was expecting the Goron City music to start playing just now.
Send them at me in waves!
So much murder and violence. I love it.
Sorry, I can't.
Yeah, I don't know why the game doesn't let us release it or anything. Left Claw's gonna just have to stick around. There's a door. Go check the door. Actually, no, these guys need to be checked. Misery! Hello! I'm starting to run out of last words to offer, to be honest. Okay, first off, we're gonna fall back. If we can kite them into... Yes, we can.
Nothing.
Then we can just fight them piecemeal. There, get some space. Everybody gets to have some fun.
Huh.
Why did she explode? Terrifying. Scarlet Chorus suicide bombers. Not something I expected to see.
Send me your champion!
What the fuck is wrong with my weapon?
Got it.
Problem solved.
Classic example of the Overlord's devastation. Like a battering ram, the Edict cleared everything in its path. Including the farmlands we need to keep the army supplied.
If the Scarlet Chorus lack for provisions, they should stop expanding beyond their means. Short of that, you can eat each other for all I care.
Why are we beating up a freaking beast person thingy here? What happened? Humans claim Beastmen kill settlers. Beastmen has only hunted brown boar. You shouldn't have hunted so close to town, perhaps, but I don't believe you killed the missing settlers. Have no sympathy for bigots. You're free to go. If the crowd bothers you, they can deal with me. Questioning me is a good way to find yourself pilloried. Farewell. Yeah, I think I don't mind the Edict of Stone keeping going on. We can keep ravaging this place for a while longer. These people are assholes.
Will do.
Who you beam? Warm regards. That's more like it. Almost too friendly. What can you tell me about the Scarlet Chorus's presence here? I don't think there's such an option that would allow us to stop the earthquakes and not blight the ground, though. There's no good solutions here. Irene. I don't really need anything. At ease. Oh, it's also a thrown weapon. I'm gonna take it then, in case we need a new quill for a certain someone. See, there's a couple of more people we can chat with. Guessing these are full of junk. Yeah. Grayson. Your name, Dick? You may not like the Beastmen, but they are here to stay. You'll have to live with them. That way. I'm not looking for genocide here. Cat. Other cat. Meow meow. Meow, 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 and the meow, meow, meow. Cat is a kitty cat. Scroll sits here. Oh, magic. Bobby.
Spotted something.
Kill me and my torment, I'm begging you. On your feet, and with the disfavored. What the fuck happened to you, buddy? You'll just have random gemstones in their wash basins in this game. I don't know what's that up. I don't know what's up with that. Okay. I think that's all there is for us at Halfgate right now. I was supposed to go to the outside area, but
right.
Well, okay. Photos. I don't fucking know.
Will do.
Up, boys. Radix. Ash has issued the order to extract Cairn's energy and use it to permanently destroy the land. We are to commence immediately. Fair point, Barak, but we are to follow orders. Imperative matter remaining must send for the ritual. I deployed a drove of Earthshakers to excavate. Collect three shards, meet with the Earthshakers at Belfglow Old Walls. Okay. Oh, we've been there already. Don't seem too lost. I've no intention of dragging you anywhere. Calm down and tell me what's happened. Beastmen and the blood. If I'm to intercede, I'll need you to spare no details. Strange in this game how stubborn everyone is.
There! See that? Ah.
Well, at least we triggered it before we were in a fight. Let's see if we can pull off something like diplomacy, because I'd rather not murder everything again. We might have to, though. I seek to speak with Red Fang. I am Fatebinder of Tunon, not some petty teeth-stealing traveler. You will let me through. Good boy. I'm gonna go cliff climbing. Apparently. I wasn't thinking of that. And it clicked. I saw a button. I had to push button. Button. Eat bacon. That's the old internet rules right there. So much loot and gear in this game, and so much of it is like superior quality, it just doesn't mean anything at that point. It's just so much. Hold on, I'm gonna pay a quick visit here.
Stone Stalker's guard ritual den into ancestors' old walls? Reminds Kills in Shadow of Broodmother in Shadow Hunter's Mystic Cave.
Greetings, Red Fang. We have words. The dispute you're having with the Earthshakers. I seek to resolve this peacefully, not through bloodshed. Well, apparently not. We're gonna have a murderous rampage going on then. Okay. Well, that's very unfortunate.
I got it.
I see.
A lot of people will die.
Interesting.
Get a level. Woo. Talent point. Well, that was unfortunate.
This will serve me well.
And beans. with mystic eyes, watching without blinking.
Oh, if it's that easy, the other one has to be too. I just don't know why it didn't work. Hey, four spiders now.
One moment, my friend.
What is it you need?
Something interesting new to say. Amber. Well, we got another tower. And we got a lot of angry beasties. Let's hope that they're smart enough to give up now that their alpha is dead. I don't know how to negotiate with these things, apparently. I suggest them that, hey, maybe you shouldn't die. They go like, yeah, let's fight.
I am a shield wall of death.
So they'll die. Children in Shadow might not approve of this situation, though.
Sorry, I can't.
These guys are just standing there. I'll do it anything. Well, yeah, it's not a problem.
Damn thing's over here.
Chill.
No stress. So much snowball.
Strike was weak. That bite of cherry teeth.
Let the land tremble.
I'm here to make friends.
Oh, he's doing a dance. Dance move. Unfortunate. We need to figure out how to get into the other thing. It said something about symmetry.
Right.
So, that's not symmetrical. That's halfway symmetrical. Do we need to also have it like... I got it, this works. It do. So it only shows you... I mean, okay, but, Okay, now I feel kind of dumb for not getting it.
Right.
It did say symmetrical, but so it did in the previous ones, I think. Well, 5 towers. I think that's all of the towers now in our control. Undone my beard. Gain control of every spire, says the Steam achievement. Confirmed. Construct an upgrade on every spire. Merchant with large collection of potions. Other merchant. Rare potions. Eat. Alchemist Umbro. What can I do here? Neat. Oh God. No. Don't do this to me. I'm not going to start learning your alchemy system right now in the game. I'm kind of hoping to finish this game this weekend, because I really want to move to a couple of other games I have in my queue. I want to get to that System Shock remake, but there's also a bunch of other stuff I really want to get to. I need to focus on shorter games more. These are too long. Also, am I going to the right place? Speak with Bazelon at the Old World. Oh, I'm not at the right place. Oop. I think we can have a shortcut. Red dude. There, dude. And now, return to Radix. Can I travel from here? No. Make me fast travel, damn it. Thank you. Oh yeah, because we have to climb down this one thing here first. Why is there dead bodies here? I smell trouble. Were those there before? I hope so. They're not new. Yeah, all good. I'm just being paranoid.
Sorry, I can't.
Goody goody. Next order of business is crashing this thing, I guess.